petty partisan obvious.
Please leave the room. Please leave the room. Thank you.
Your partisanship is obvious, and our support of Jim is because we've known him for 30 years and have never known him to drop his moral compass. His integrity is unassailable. I've worked for him and I've worked with him, and you guys are advancing a partisan agenda.
There is no partisan agenda. This is a breaking of the law.
Well, then I must object to not being allowed to speak, especially when you start saying, how could you not read it any other way when you won't let us give a chance to say how we read it?
Okay, sir, please leave.
You're in a public commission meeting. You have 100 people here to hear it. Railroad scam job shame.